for the BJP and Prime Minister.
The message would be, people would be, people who do not agree with the BJP's ideology, people who do not agree with the venomous statements that the Prime Minister has given about one particular minority community, and non-performance of his government. And please understand that, please understand one important thing. What Mr. Modi had done with Agniveer, he is now going to go ahead and do it if he comes back in power with BSF, with CRPF, with Railway Protection Force and SSP. 4 years of service, you're out. Because if this can, because if he has done this for the army, he will definitely do it for CRPF, SSB, BSF, and all paramilitary forces, and along with RPF. So this people must understand, it is not, it has not come out. It will come out very soon.
आपको क्या लगता है कि माधवी लता कितना बड़ा कॉम्पिटिटर है?
क्या है, किन मुद्दों पर लोगों को निकलकर वोट करना चाहिए? काफी हमने देखा, काफी आरोप प्रत्यारोप लगते रहे, काफी कमनल भी हुआ।
नहीं, सबसे सबसे अहम बात यह है कि अगर आपको भारत की जमहूरियत में, लोकतंत्र में भरोसा है और आप भारत से मोहब्बत करते हैं और आप भारत को ताकतवर रूप में देखना चाहते हैं, आप भारत को ऐसा मुल्क देखना चाहते हैं जहां पर गरीबों की, मजलूमों की आवाज सुनी जाए और गरीबों के से इंसाफ हो, नौजवानों को रोजगार मिले, आप सब लोग, आपके दिलों में एक सेफ्टी का एहसास पैदा हो जाए, तो अपने वोट का इस्तेमाल करें। I am the face of Indian nationalism.
Sir, five national issues you are seeking vote for today.
I have already said it, but I don't want to get into this trap of appealing for vote on the day of polling when the campaigning.
What are your five national issues,
no,
sir?
No, there are many issues. See, what I feel, people of India should understand, especially the youth. The Narendra Modi government has done what they have done with the Indian Army recruitment with Agniveer. They will definitely, if Mr. Modi comes back in power, he will include, he will replicate the same scheme for CRPF, SSB, Railway Protection Force, BSF. Because if that is done for the army, which goes and stands at the borders and protects the country and us and the Indian citizens, he will definitely do this because 4 years service, you are out.
So, like, they claim that only the cream is chosen. They claim that the cream is chosen.